In just a few hours, a bunch of Blue Valley North seniors are expected to show up at a dance. It's an alternate event planned after they were banned from a similar school-sponsored dance. KNBC9's Maria Antonia is live at 142nd and State Line, the site of this evening's get-together. Maria, what is this all about?
Well, Kelly, let me first show you that tonight's alternate dance is going on at the Kansas City gym you see behind me. Now, those we talked to tell us students got in trouble for the senior prank this year and were kept out of a school dance that's put on every year. But there have been concerns raised about the one here.
We found Blue Valley North seniors at a park picnic today picking up yearbooks. It's here where they explain the prank carried out at the school.
We all came in and parked sideways against the parking lot, and so then just created a big traffic jam in the morning and basically mass chaos, and no one could really get class started on time.
Zach says the band that followed was, quote, a bit over the top.
They're having a DJ. This is going to be filled with kids dancing.
This cheerleading gym that's rented out for events like weddings is where the alternate dance starts at 8:30.
This is our party side, which we call our half facility.
She owns this facility, is also a Blue Valley North parent, and has been responding to the concerns of the parents of some of these students.
What I had said to them is that we would hire two security officers, just like we do for other fundraisers or events. There also is going to be some staff and parent helpers, no different than there would be at the school with teachers being around.
I think there's a controversy on whether there's actually going to be alcohol served there.
In my business here, we don't allow underage drinking.
We got this comment from the Blue Valley District. We have great parents in our district, and we know parents are just as concerned about the safety and security of their children at this dance as the district would be when hosting a school-sponsored dance.
And you plan to go?
I think I will be attending.
And your parents say what?
And they say, be safe, don't do anything stupid, and, you know, don't do anything illegal.
By the way, the school dance the students couldn't attend is a fundraiser for next year's prom, and students say the money they raise at the dance here tonight will be given to the school for that purpose. We're in Kansas City. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Maria. Now, we did contact the Blue Valley North Parent Booster Club today for its take on all this, but so far no response.